other people are not coming in my new hack. It's Pokemon FireRed Rocket Edition. Well, it's not mine, I didn't make it, so of course. Okay, things appear finally to be looking up in the feudal region of Kanto. Since the end of the Great War 10 years ago, the region's new champion land managed to restore its damaged economy and paved the way for a new age of economic and technological prosperity. Not everyone were quite so happy with their new post-war government, however mobs, street gangs and other forms of petty organized crime soon arose, each vowing to restore the region to its former independent glory. None, however, were as powerful or as respected as notorious Team Rocket. The infamous organization would regularly scour the region's city streets in search of eager-minded, impoverished trainers to prove their worth among its ranks, then tag them with organized acts of theft, assault, and corruption. It is with one of these young trainers that our story begins. You don't say. By the way, you can play only as male in this game. Yeah, we're going to steal, right? It's your lucky day. Steal something else, huh? Sounds about right. Okay, let me have my shit ready. With the natures and whatnot. Maybe I don't need it. I heard this game uses a lot of features from Gen 6. Yeah, I know. It's probably kinda glitchy, but whatever. Yeah, you are just basically the regular ground. Nothing is special about you. So yeah. Yep, I'm George. Look at the green haired dudes. I'm going to assume this guy will be something probably like my rival or something like that, right? Okay, ladies, listen up. I'm only going to say this once. We are now officially Team Rocket Grants. Yes, that's right. But don't go back patting us on the back just yet. Until each of you have proven yourself out in the field, you are nothing but a bunch of pipsqueaks to me. Now we are going to receive a formation a little bit, but before then we have a couple of things we need to look at sorted. I wonder where we begin. Like, first account with Team Rocket is in the Mount Moon, so we'll see. Ah, okay, there's Pokemon. I guess I'm second row. Says the Geeks up there will provide you with an HF for flower. Summon them both to serve as a proper bird Pokemon. Can fly. Alright, that sounds good. Yes, sir. Told you I'm second. Yeah, okay, let's see how crappy Earth Attack will get. I like that. I played B, but still gonna Rattata. Careful, nature. Careful. I think it's increases special defense, decreases special attack. Well, that's kinda crappy. And that's a pretty good move. Ooh, is it the Gen 5 and above tackle? Nice. Okay, options, fast attacks. Oh! Well, I really like it. this guy, I was really thinking about everything. Sure was. Hello. I want to go downstairs. Gee, and our friends must have rocked someone in Ratata. Did you? Oh yeah, the sun dude is down and there by the compass on the left. Let's explore a little bit. I guess we have to get into the mood as a villain, right? Yeah, I don't know, I got that bad guy. Usually in Pokemon games you are basically the hero. That is not in this one. Oh no, we don't. There we go, pick you up. What's up, geek? Roy. Yeah, I'm still some as well. Rata is crappy. Steal some Pokemon from the girls. All right, old man. We don't have HM for surf. Okay, let's go be little girl. Oh my god, she's so freaking innocent. Come on, dude, don't have any quit with this. She was condemned for birthday. God, it's so cruel. The beast. Speedo. He sucks. Oh my god, she won't have any Pokemon, poor girl. Spear of Harder Nature. Not the pull to nothing, okay. Keen Eye. How much money do I have? I don't have a name. I can even check my money. Yeah, I think these people here just want anything special. I really like players where there's Steam Rocket over here. And there's old man over here. Can't agree again. Fuck you. Change over there. Can't really reach Erika at this point. I literally told me to go to my moon, but do we have Pokeballs? I assume we won't have any. Nope. I can go and check the Pokemart. We don't have any money. Oh, there's the little girl. Okay, I guess we won't be buying much with it. Can use Pokemon Center, that is at least good, right? Oh yeah, let's check out the PC. Yeah, I guess there is not really much you can do over here. Oh, not even potion. Let's see if we can even grind over here. There's old man. Out. Save it. Oh yeah. Even want any from him? Well, let's take Bellsprout. Yeah, I guess you can't really catch catch anything. I will get healing items. I guess later on. Okay, reason why, actually now I think I'm going to face some rock types, you know. And what I'm going to do with the freaking spear of air attack in them. Is why I got this bell sprout. Inton is not very Team Rocket Pokemon. Thirsty guy. Fuck off. Yeah, okay. Wow, that R is really cool. Yes, sir. Our first mission, hmm? Ooh, rare Pokemon fossils. The magic part, magic card guy over here.
Subaru.
I got 32 though. Oh, I got 24 with different involvement. Jeez. Money is really tight in this game, isn't it? Who are you people? Blasted, huh? Get a pee. Ah, no, I don't want its crappy bucks. Oh, she defeated my Rattata. What the fuck? Any cool? You don't say. It's illegal in some European states. I don't really see any Pokemon. Oh, there are wild ones as well. Holy crap.
The language, right?
Yeah, I will take it. Thank you. I guess that's the red. Alright. Oh, it's blue actually. Wow, the pussies. Yep. Oh. Sure. Seems like you can only steal from the two Pokemon. I'm going to assume. Or wait, from old people, right. And little kids, right, I'm stupid. They even told me they don't. Yeah, saying shit, right? Still Pokemon from this trainer. I know if I will need HM still. I don't even know what one meta, but whatever. Good meta for the A. Yeah, this area is definitely lowered. Hello. Show me something big. Just fly. Actually, let's dump the meta ball in the system. Speed it up. Okay, let's see what we got over here. Let it go. Thief, nice. I don't think it will be happening. Clefairy. Yeah, let's just beat the crap out of Clefairy as well. Scary, sir. You murder. What am I ready to? Yeah, I think. I actually feel like using Lido King Clan would be cool. Can't really heal them up, you know. Docile nature. Absolutely nothing, okay. Would move against rivals. Or is that like on the mills? Not sure. Take care of that. Shut up. Starpies, yay. Okay, that's good. I'm really not worth all this this time. We have a Squirtle. Yeah, okay, better back.